staring at? Haven't you never seen a top?
No, never. I'm sorry, I didn't.
Oh, that's all right. Hungry?
Yes, I am. I've come a long way. I've been walking for 7 days.
Oh, been running away from the beak, have you?
The what?
Now, don't say you don't know what a beak is, blue flash play.
It's a bird's mouth, isn't it?
My eyes, how green can you get? For your information, a beak's a magistrate. Who are you running away from then? You old man?
No, I'm an orphan. I've come to London to make my fortune.
Oh, you have you? Got any lodgings? Money?
Not a farthing. You live in London.
What then? I suppose you want some place to sleep tonight, eh?
Do you know of anywhere?
As it so happens, I know a respectable old gentleman what'll give you lodgings for nothing.
Really?
I never ask for the change. That is, if any other gentleman he knows introduces you. And don't he know me?
He must be a very kind old gentleman.
Oh, yes, he's very kind. And I'm a particular favourite of his. Well now, if you're coming along, I'd better know who you are.
My name's Oliver. Oliver Twist.
And mine's Jack Dawkins, better known among me more intimate friends as the Artful Dodger.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Dodger. Sure the old gentleman won't mind.
Why?